What is going on? Guns Live coming at you with the Call of Duty Black Ops 2 gun game video. Loading into a game here on the map, New Town. As you can see, I'm getting pushed hard in the back of the base. Aim to get the kill, though, on one. Make that two. Make that three players, bro. Don't come at me when I'm in the back of the base on New Town. And then I choke, of course, as I'm getting hyped up. Anyways, we're going to be trying to get this win as usual. I feel like playing some Black Ops 2 today, so that's why I'm on the 360. Yesterday, I actually posted a video where I was playing Black Ops 3. I got the free-for-all win using just a sniper only on the map. Stronghold? Is that what it's called? Yeah, Stronghold, the snow map. That's the third free for all win I've gotten just using a sniper, and all three of them are actually on YouTube. So be sure to check them out if you want, if you haven't seen them already, if you're interested. Let me know what you think, because I was actually pretty hyped. It's been a while since we got a sniper only FFA win on any Call of Duty. So, you know, I was just feeling it yesterday, and I was hitting shots, tagging people left and right. Got off to an amazing start, a decent, like, middle of the game play or whatever, and then I got off to a fantastic finish, able to come back after I almost choked the great start I had. But anyways, the three ones I had using just the FFA sniper are Redwood, Combine, and now Stronghold. So I was pretty hyped about that. I thought about sniping maybe here for a free-for-all video on Black Ops 2, but I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the gun game just so I can use a variety of weapons. That's what I enjoy doing, and got the kill with the M8 right there. Now, the M8 in Black Ops 2 is definitely better than the M8 in Black Ops 3. Like, don't get me wrong, the M8 in Black Ops 3 is the best they are by far, but it's not an M8 from Black Ops 2, okay? This M8 in Black Ops 2 is one of the best SRs in all time, in the history of Call of Duty. In the history of Call of Duty. Come on, let me get this kill. No! No! How did I choke that, bro? Literally, a detriment shooting that, what do they call it, a submachine gun? FN? No, it's not. What is it? Are they teaming? Or what? What was that gun called? I'll remember in just a second. Maybe I'll remember after the game. What is it? I'm having a pretty good game right here. I got 13 kills, hit the back button, only got 4 deaths, just over 3.0 KD. 3.125 to be exact. And now I'm at a 3.5 KD. Yes, that's quick math. Oh, I don't know why I was thinking I had the SVU, SVG, whatever it's called, where you spam, again, because obviously I just got to kill with that sniper while I had it again. But I now have the DSR, and someone came up the stairs, not expecting that. Not getting the kill on the first shot, but then getting it on the next shot. Someone's going to be running through the back door, going to get a kill, and then get shot by, what gun is this? What is this gun called? What is that gun called? It's like the submachine gun that shoots like burst shots. I have to look up what it's called after the game. It's just looking in my mind right now. It's not like the best assault rifle or submachine gun ever, but it's definitely not the worst. Like, it's usable to an extent. Like, it doesn't have very good range, but up close, you can insta-melt people by far. And I just shot a rocket through a guy and he didn't die. I just shot a rocket through a guy and he didn't die. I just shot a rocket through a guy and he did not die. What is this, Call of Duty? I shot a rocket through a guy and he did not die. He was standing in a corner. He was... It's that guy. I gotta go kill that guy. Is he hacking or what? There's no way he didn't die a moment ago. Still in the corner. I'm getting up there. I'm killing this guy. I don't care how many times I die in this game. I'm getting over there and killing that guy. Is he still in that corner? Is he hacking? What is life? I don't want to kill anybody else but this guy. I don't think he's in the corner anymore. Someone may have killed him. No! Okay, so I get over there with a crossbow. I can kill him with that when I stick him with it, but I can't kill this dude with a rocket launcher when I shoot him directly in the face. Blows my mind. Is that not the game? Oh my god, I gotta shoot him. I don't know why I was to stab the dude. This is the Black Ops 3. Okay, I almost choked right there. You can see that dude in second place. He had 19, so he had 18 kills. But it is what it is, man. That was a crazy game. Shooting out the rocket, he doesn't die. Then I stab a guy thinking the game's over. Remembering, hey, I gotta shoot him with the ballistic knife. But that's gonna do it for this video. If you enjoyed Black Ops 2 gun game, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. New videos are gonna be on my channel. I'm Guns Live. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.